Nagasaki to start it off. Right, India and Japan.
That brings us to the question of the Olympics. With who will accompany her? Chen Meng here with a perfect start.
Five.
Geometry to play into, avoiding the forehand, for example. But a nice turn here.
She's got an 86% win rate against left-handers, Chen Meng.
And how does that compare to her again?
Three, six.
Get that extra racket speed on the forehand. Ooh, and a break there. Up. Getting into the receive game a bit better. Oh, right
four,
back.
Four, nine.
Again, these are the two leading nations for women's table tennis.
Nine,
deepest
five.
Corner.
Rally of the match so far.
Four players in front of him for Team Germany, and he's
one large.
Chen Meng's looking last year in the smash. And actually,
one,
looks like
one, two,
rip. Yeah, she needs very little time to load it.
Three, one.
Yeah, this score line she started with in game one.
One, five.
The gap.
Two, five.
This is where experience comes into play. This is what makes champions. How you respond.
Six.
How you come so well prepared. Look at
seven.
This. It's the exact opposite.
Three. Eight, four.
A good length, almost automatic win for your opponent. Here the score line since 1-6.
5-9.
This year.
6-9.
Most recently, but this is good for Chen Meng. For Chen Meng to have this positioning and seating.
And what we do today is shots. We may have one in a bit.
11-6, second game. One.
And Adam, we're not, you know, we're
that's incredibly high.
And maybe
Team China that has a winning record, unless they've only played the C team, the third string.
One.
I mean, not really the third.
Who would still make the first string of?
Scary, impressive. Sets a high bar.
Well, this
she's got a good role model in the recently eliminated Hina Hayata when she comes to the table. And that's win.
Well, you referenced yeah, Adam, so we were kind of talking
variation, unpredictability.
3-6.
It's the rhythm
it just kept
break.
Going and going.
It's the reason we're still talking about it. TV in Japan still reporting about it.
6-4. 7-4.
So Chen Meng now just
a clear long push.
4-8.
At this level.
5-8.
Change it up, go down the line.
9-5. 10-5. 11-5.
Chen Meng wraps it up. It's been a comfortable win here today.